racing at Gulfstream. Slow to start, Strawberry Point, and off a step slow is Magnolia Road. Good start on the outside for Boo Boo Kitty, who's going to tread across and clear from Lily Bear. The race favorite's in a good tracking position, second on the outside. Back to third, it's the team of Hot Peppers and Magnolia Miss. They're two off the leader, then Moon Party. After a slow start, Strawberry Point is underway with traffic ahead of her. A gap of two to Magnolia Road, and the early trailer is Lily's lead. They round the far turn, separated by seven lengths. It's Boo Boo Kitty by a neck. Lily Bear under a stronghold and up the challenge. Hot Peppers is in the green colors, getting ready to launch her bid far outside in Moon Party. Strawberry Point hunts racing room between horses and they're at the top of the stretch. Up on the outside, it's Hot Peppers charging to challenge Lily Bear for the lead. Into the clear now comes Strawberry Point with an eighth of a mile to go. Hot Peppers has the lead. Trying to battle back is Lily Bear down at the rail. Boo Boo Kitty is still right there. Lily Bear battles back. Lily Bear's a neck in front again. Here's the finish, Lily Bear. Lily Bear turned away Hot Peppers and beat her neck. Closer for third, Boo Boo Kitty or Strawberry Point in 59 flat.